Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you
Hi, Anaya and Kevin. It's Courtney. So, I know that Alex, baby number three, you're probably hoping for a girl because you have two boys, but I think it's going to be another boy. So, we'll find out soon.
Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you...
Good morning, guys. I predict that you guys are having a girl. But whatever it is, I can't wait for her or him to get here. I love y'all and congratulations. Talk to you soon.
Hey, Naya. Hey, Kevin.
Hey.
Congratulations on your third bundle of joy.
I think that it's a boy. But I know it's a boy, but I think it's a girl.
Well, I think it's a boy because you're a boy mom. You're such an awesome mom to the boys. I feel like
it's a boy.
God giving you a girl will like take away from how amazing you are to the boys. But I still feel like
it gotta be a girl. You
might have
a
girl. I know, right? But you're such a boy mom. So, like, what's our consensus? Is she having a boy or a girl? Or
it's a boy.
You think it's a boy?
I think it's a boy
too. So our consensus is you are having a boy. Fingers crossed. Love you guys.
Everybody think you shy, but I know you a freak, little baby. Everything you do is amazing. Ain't nobody got to go crazy. I got what you need. Everybody think you shy, but I know you.
Hey, Anaya and Kevin, congratulations on your new bundle of joy. My prediction is that you all will be having a beautiful baby girl. But regardless, if...
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go crunch, grab and bite. Like I'm go bust, eye for eye. Like I lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, we they go up. Catch.
Hey, Anaya, this is Saint Linda. I believe that you're going to have a pretty little Anaya, a little girl. Congratulations to you and Kev.
I think Kevin and
Anaya
are going to have a girl.
I feel the same way. You got two boys, you got a long-haired one, and you got a little fat, chubby one. So this time, we'll be a nice little sweet, precious little girl for Kevin and Anaya. Thank you.
Hey, y'all. Chef Marin here. I'm thinking about to be having another girl. Like, gotta give Anaya some help in the house. Can't be having all the boys running around, so got a girl.
What's poppin'? Don't mind me just watching. Heard your verse, let me top it.
Congratulations, Kevin and Anaya, on your third little bundle of joy. I wouldn't be surprised if it's another baby boy, but I'm totally team baby girl.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown on white. Like I go crunch, grab and bite. Like I'm go bust, eye for eye. Like I lose trust, white rum. Fizzy pop, where you they go, we they go up.
What's up, Anaya? Just want to say congratulations on your third son. Yes, it's a son. I'm pretty sure it's a boy. Can't nobody say otherwise. That's my guess on it. But no, either way, very proud of you two. Y'all have already proven to be exceptional parents, and I'm pretty sure that this next upcoming prodigy will make a difference in this world. So, very excited for you guys, and I can't wait to hear the news.
slow touch, brown on white. Like I go country, carbon bite. We can go bust, eye for eye.
Congratulations. Yes. We're so happy for y'all. Congratulations, Anaya, on your baby that's coming. I think it's a baby girl. That's my guess. What do you think it's going to be, babe?
Maybe twins.
Twins? Well, I think it's going to be a girl, just one. Wow. But we can't wait to find out what you're having. And we're really happy for all of y'all. Baby Kev and little Kev, because I feel like their babies are so cute and they all look alike. Anyways, we're really happy for y'all. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right, so breaking news, everybody. Breaking news. I think it's going to be a girl. He's due for one. Y'all due for one. Bring a girl into the fold.
Congratulations, Anaya and Kevin, on your baby girl. Third time's a charm. Now you get some estrogen company along with all those boys in the gang.
Sugar and spice and everything nice. That's what little girls like about.
It's probably a boy.
Ready?
Okay, so I'm not just predicting this. I'm confidently saying and speaking into existence that you're getting a baby girl for two reasons. One, you don't just have one boy. You have two boys. So adding a girl would just be the icing on top of the cake, the cherry on top of the milkshake, if you will. And lastly, the future is female. So, I welcome the baby girl into this world.
Hey, Anaya. Hey, Kevin. Just want to say congratulations on baby number 3. I cannot wait to see the bundle of joy. Of course, you know, I am team girl. So, yes, team girl. Love y'all.
Hi, my baby. Congratulations on your new bundle of joy. I see you got your whole tribe over there. And I know you guys better keep adding and keep adding because I love babies. So I just wanted to give you my prediction on what this little one is going to be. Team girl, team pink all day, okay? That's what it is over here. I love you guys so much and congratulations.
Hey, Naya. Hey, Kevin. Congratulations on baby number 3. My favorite color is orange. So boy, girl, as long as it's healthy, I'm happy. And orange goes both ways. But I know what you want, Naya. I could be team boy because then you have hand-me-downs. It's cheaper. Not sure yet, but let me take a moment and think about it. So, yep, I'm team blue all the way. Boy number 3. But I heard number 4 is the girl. Kevin, don't shoot me. Sorry. Love you. 10 fingers, 10 toes, just healthy and happy.